Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yo.
I got hoes on hoes. I wish I had hoes on hoes on a holiday.
Double cup, bitch, I'm straight, holy nuts. Out of my friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth in his Maui. I check the bitch like I'm Maori. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry.
Hey guys, Nick motherfucking deal back, and yo, you'll never guess what I'm gonna be reacting to today. I got the fucking sunglasses on, I got white shirt, which is Sturgis. I like, I'm a biker, if you don't know. I should make biking videos. I will next fall if I have time. I'm gonna be getting a job pretty soon, but anyway, you'll never guess what I'm reacting to, so I'm prepared, I'm ready. Here we go, here it is. I'm gonna be reacting to Lil Nas X Holiday. That's right guys, Lil Nas X Holiday. It's a dude that made Old Town Road. Yeah, he made like a whole bunch of different music. There's like Panini. I haven't listened to a whole lot of Lil Nas X, but I've heard it on like the radio and stuff. And I mean, I'm pretty impressed with it. This is apparently Holiday. This is supposed to be Christmas theme and it's like November. So this is interesting. It's NASVEMBER or something like that. I think I read online. Because I look into the songs before I react to him a little bit. That's just me though, but yeah, we're gonna get into Holiday. Alright guys, so we got Lil Nas X Holiday official video. Like I said, I'm just gonna get right into it. This is Christmas themed, and so yeah, I enjoyed the Old Town Road featuring Billy Ray Cyrus. It's kind of like a country rap mix, and I enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys thought about the song. And I think there's definitely meaning in this song. It's just kind of hidden and you gotta like look it up to see what it means. Or I mean, if you follow a lot of Lil Nas X, which I don't, that's why I had to look some of this stuff up. It's that song meaning website and you can get like what some of the lyrics mean. Here we go. I got the fucking sunglasses on, the white shirt, you know, just following Christmas colors. I'm missing is the hat. So sorry guys, I didn't have a Christmas hat. And I don't believe I do, so we're just gonna make this fucking work. There we go, fireplace.
Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yo.
I got hoes on hoes. I wish I had hoes on hoes on a holiday. Man, okay, let's keep watching.
Hey, it's another way. All my niggas on go and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay.
Hold up, we got the PS5. Let's back up a minute. Hold on a minute. The PS5? Was it right here? Let's just back it up about right here. Yeah, the PS5, baby. I haven't got it yet.
I can't even close my eyes and I don't know. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yeah. Can I pop shit? I might bottom on the low, but they top shit. Switch the genre on you hoes, do a rock hit. I got.
So, switch the genre on you hoes, do a rock hit. So, that's basically just saying, like, he's not afraid to switch genres. He's not afraid to mess with music, play with different options within his music. He also, in the song, talks about, like, his success and stuff and how, you know, like, no one else did it for him, and he's the one who, you know, he led all this, and it'll be, like, future lyrics here. It's something about, I top shit. Let's see what that is again, and I'll cut it.
Top shit. Switch the genre on you, oh, top shit. I might bottom on the low, but I top shit.
I might bottom on the low, but I top shit. I think that's talking about how, like, in his Twitter post I was reading, how he came out and... So yeah, it had like a sexual like meaning behind it.
Twist the genre on you hoes, do a rocket. I got the biggest damn song for the charts. I don't need them. They wanna know if I be last done. Bitch, even if I started flopping that be popping up in movies, ain't no
Fozzy, bitch, it's Ashton. Hee-hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson.
I'm bad as Michael Jackson.
Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yeah. Hey, it's another way. All my niggas on go and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes and I don't know why. I guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today. Man, I snuck into the game, came in on a horse. I pulled the gimmick, I admitted I got no remorse. Nobody tried to let me in, nobody opened doors. I kicked the mother.
See, nobody opened doors, so like, it just talks about like how he like did it himself, you know, his like success and music and all this, and just, you know, the whole like, I mean, it this song is like mainly about like holiday theme and where, you know, you're just gonna go party, you know, we're just gonna, you know, have a big Christmas celebration and we're in the holiday mood. So yeah, I mean, it's like November. Or NASVEMBER, I should say. But it's never too early to celebrate Christmas, you know what I mean? So, I mean, I'm liking it. It's just, you can bop your head to it for sure. Some of the lyrics, you have to know, like, what it kind of means. But, yeah, I mean, it's a vibe.
The fuck is down, they didn't have a choice. Dun, 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 they tried to next me. Hey, but I'm blessy. Hey, no flex, but my checks giving vetties. Hey, and I'm sexy, they wanna sex me. Pop star, but the rappers still respect me. They wanna know if I be last done. Bitch, even if I started flopping, that be fashion. Popping up in movies, ain't no Nazi, bitch, it's Ashton. Hee hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yo. Hey, it's another way. All my niggas on go and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes.
We got like Mount Rushmore here of like Lil Nas. I don't even know them all because I haven't like really followed Lil Nas X. I don't know, I definitely think it's neat how they incorporated that in there. And it was also neat how this was like, the music video was filmed in like a football stadium. So I thought that, I found that to be pretty cool.
And I don't know why, I guess I don't like surprises.
I like that song too.
I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yeah.
I know I miss out on some details when I'm reacting, but like that sled, I like, that was pretty cool too. It was like a new generation sled, you know what I mean? There's like technology behind it. I definitely thought this song, you could definitely bop your head to, and that some of these lyrics, I mean, they were something. But I got hoes on hoes, I mean, you definitely gotta check out Lil Nas X Holiday. I'm sorry if I've said his name wrong. You gotta check it out. I put the link down in the description like I usually do. December 25th hits, man. I'm telling you, just put it on. Jam to it. Let me know what you think about Lil Nas X and the Holiday official video. And let me know if you've seen it, if you haven't. If you want to check it out, whatever you do. But yeah, I definitely fuck with this song. It's something, like, I feel like it would be at like a dance party or something. You know what I mean? Like, you know, you're just dancing and vibing with the friends or the boys or whatever, girls' night, whatever you want to say. But anyway, guys, until next reaction, peace out.